heart feels so heavy. So heavy it keeps me stuck here, unwilling to let me move or see the light of day. I don't fight it though. It doesn't feel right anymore. The darkness, however, I have come to accept. And like the forest fires, it has engulfed my soul, keeping me safe and hidden from the eyes that judge. But lately, it has turned into more of a foe than a friend, whispering things into my head I wouldn't dare obey. But I'm not sure how long before I'm forced to listen, for I'm held up against my will in this cold and damp tunnel, and all that lies is emptiness and despair. With no end or hope in sight, I doubt if I'll ever escape the night. But maybe, just maybe, if I can hang in there.